essential. Since you already riffed, and what's the most important thing for a bitching heavy metal riff?
That's tough, because there's a lot of bitching heavy metal riffs out there, but like a rhythm riff, like a song?
Yeah.
Well, I like to have some muting in there. That's always, it's always good to have that. Death to All the Metal has that. That's another thing in riffs. Good to have that blues note, right? That flat five note. You know why that is? Because it's an evil sounding note, right? Who was the person that invented that?
Sabbath, Tony Iommi.
Black Sabbath, Tony Iommi's, brilliant. I mean, he didn't invent it. I'm pretty sure it was invented by like dinosaurs or something. You know, long time ago, before heavy metal musicians. Well, I mean, heavy metal has always existed, even back in the Stone Age when there were dinosaurs and shit, and people walking around were like, they all had long hair. It's cool. It's metal, you know? But yeah, that's a good one. You know, it's always good to have, it's good to have vibrato. That's always a good thing.
The right attitude as well?
Attitude, it's all about attitude. Look at this face, man. It's full of attitude. I don't even have my eyeliner on, and I've still got attitude.
Now, talking about attitude, you're the only guitar player in Steel Panther.
Yes, because I don't work well with other guitar players. I don't like them.
Because your attitude and your ego is so big?
Well, it's not because my attitude and ego, I'm very easy to work with. It's just that all these other guitar players are usually assholes, okay? Keep that in mind. When you're working with other guitar players, the chances are that guy's going to be a jerk. So I try to, be the bigger person. And that's why every time we've had two guitar players in Steel Panther, I always fire them, you know?
Now, you seem like a guitar player that has has a very complex vocabulary, talking about riffs and solos and styles.
And I know a lot of words.
But it's got very obvious.
Reciprocate, that's a good word.
Right, it's a tough word for me right now. But you seem to be a big fan, obvious, of Eddie Van Halen.
I do like Eddie Van Halen.
Yeah.
We have a lot in common. I've got 22 frets on this. He's got 22 frets on his guitar. My guitar has 6 strings. His guitar has 6 strings.
Now, style-wise.
He likes vaginas. I like vaginas. What's that?
Style-wise.
Oh, style-wise. Yeah, yes. That's true.
He does a lot of tapping and stuff like that.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Did he influence you when you were young and hungry?
Oh, yeah. When Van Halen came out, I was about 25 years old. And of course, it influenced me a lot. I used to listen to him a lot. And, he played a lot of cool stuff, and his rhythm guitar playing is great too. A lot of people overlook that, but that's a perfect example. He had a big influence on a lot of heavy metal with just the way he played vibratos, that kind of stuff, you know? That's not an easy riff. Learn that, kids. It's hard to do. Woo! God, I hurt doing that. It hurts just doing that much of it.
So, would you say that he influenced lots of Steel Panda songs?
It's not Steel Panther, not Panda. It's
Panther.
Pandas are soft, fuzzy.
Pandas are these guys from Norway that do black metal and stuff like that.
Yes. Okay. Pandas can be very mean, though. They'll rip your face right off.
Okay. Uh-huh. Pandas.
Eddie Van Halen was, yeah, he was big, yeah. He's been a big influence on everybody, of course. But yeah, I mean,
did you actually enjoy or like the new album they put out with David Lee Roth? Certainly, the last one.
Totally. Yeah, some really good guitar playing on there, and you know, it's.
Did it surprise you? Like, so many people were surprised by the quality and the heaviness of that album.
Yeah, I mean, I didn't even expect them to be doing a record. So when it came out, I was totally surprised.
Okay.
You know, very surprised.
Now going back in time again, I got a list of a couple of bands right here.
Right, okay.
what if there is, would be one of your all-time favorite riff licks of the following bands? We start with Van Halen. Uh-huh. Let's go over to Rat.
Okay.
What would be your favorite riff of Rat?
Gosh, let's see. Well, this is probably my. I'd have to probably say this. Yeah.
Rock.
Pretty good. I'm still out of tune, but it still sounds good. Or maybe I wasn't tuned. I don't know. I can't tell. My ears are gone because I'm in my 50s now. I've been playing music for a long time. Can't hear me.
Yeah.